Welcome to the number one vitamin deficiency that's linked to diabetic complications. In today's video, we will be uncovering the top mystery vitamin deficiency most commonly linked to symptoms of diabetes. Not getting enough of this vitamin can contribute to increased insulin resistance and ever worsening diabetic complications. Our goal is to reveal how exactly this deficiency affects your blood sugar, and we want to show you the proven steps for avoiding this deficiency and its health complications. Millions of people worldwide struggle with high blood sugar, and you too may experience debilitating complications such as nerve damage, kidney failure, heart disease, and even blindness. But here's the good news. Scientific studies have uncovered one trick for improving your glucose control, and that is to simply get proper amounts of one specific mystery vitamin. But which vitamin? Well, stick around as we reveal the secret antioxidant vitamin that can dramatically improve your insulin sensitivity and may help you avoid type 2 diabetes altogether. Plus, we'll show you other vitamins which may also worsen your glucose metabolism if you don't get enough of them. So let's get right into the vitamin deficiency that's linked to diabetic complications. Vitamins fulfill many roles inside your body, from helping you fight off infections, to aiding the health of your nerves, to playing a central role in proper cell growth and tissue repair. Plus, they help convert food into energy. They are involved in the body's production of hormones and enzymes. They aid immune system health. They help to regulate metabolism. They improve the health of skin, eyes, bones, teeth, and blood vessels. They provide cancer-fighting antioxidants. They are important for reproductive health. Vitamins also work to protect against a wide range of diseases, including heart disease and diabetes. That means getting proper levels of specific vitamins will benefit your overall health. But on the flip side, lacking in specific vitamins can damage your body and increase your risk of developing multiple unwanted conditions. So, before we get to the main vitamin deficiency that's been found to increase the risk of diabetic complications, it's still important to know the other vitamin deficiencies that can affect your blood sugar. Vitamin C. Being deficient in this famous vitamin, which has been found to aid post-meal glucose regulation, can lead to a weakened immune system and an increased risk of infection, poor wound healing, bruised and bleeding gums, swollen and painful joints, weakness and fatigue, dry skin, and even anemia or a dangerous lack of red blood cells. B vitamins. B vitamins, especially B1, aka thiamine, B3, aka niacin, B6, aka pyridoxine, B9, aka folate, and B12, aka cobalamin, play a role in metabolism and blood sugar regulation. However, being deficient in these B vitamins can lead to anemia, fatigue and weakness, numbness and tingling in hands and feet, memory loss, confusion, and concentration difficulty, skin conditions like dermatitis and eczema, an increased risk of heart disease, and even an increased risk of birth defects for pregnant women who do not get enough folic acid. Vitamin A. This essential nutrient is vital to the health of your eyes, and it helps your heart, lungs, and other organs function properly. But being deficient in vitamin A can lead to impaired vision, weakened immunity, dry and itchy skin, slowed wound healing, stunted growth in children, irregular menstrual cycles, and an increased difficulty in conceiving, damage to insulin-producing pancreatic beta cells, and even an increased risk of type 2 diabetics developing tuberculosis. Vitamin E. This antioxidant also helps to reduce the risk of age and diabetes-related eye conditions, and it helps improve cognitive function for older adults. But being deficient in vitamin E may lead to vision issues, a decrease of muscle tissue, a loss of coordination, impaired immunity, decreased wound healing, tingling and numbness in hands and feet, and an increased risk of stroke, cancer, and heart disease. So you can see that being deficient in pretty much any major vitamin can lead to a long list of unwanted medical issues. But what is the mystery vitamin when lacking in your diet, which is most commonly associated with heightened blood sugar and increased diabetic complications? The answer is coming up next. But real quick, we want to give you 3 free gifts. Simply click the link in the description box below and you'll receive the Super Book, Superfoods for Diabetics, Episode 1 of the Super Series, That Diabetes Documentary, and the Super Cookbook, Snacks, Meals, and Desserts That Lower Blood Sugar. Use the link below now to instantly grab each of these diabetes fighting guides. Okay, are you ready to discover the number one vitamin deficiency most linked to diabetic complications? It is critical that you know about and avoid a deficiency of vitamin D. What makes a vitamin D deficiency so detrimental to your blood sugar control? Well, first, we should look at all the ways vitamin D aids your health. Vitamin D is primarily known for its role in promoting bone health and calcium absorption. This powerful antioxidant also enhances immune system function, reduces the risk of certain forms of cancer, protects against multiple sclerosis, rheumatoid arthritis, and even type 1 diabetes, reduces inflammation, lowers blood pressure, and it even aids brain health by improving cognitive performance, regulating mood, and reducing symptoms of depression. You may know vitamin D as the sunshine vitamin, as your skin can acquire and synthesize it from direct exposure to sunlight. But how else can you gain vitamin D? We'll get to that in just a sec. First though, let's look at the specific manners in which vitamin D is linked to your blood sugar. Did you know that your pancreatic beta cells, which are responsible for the production of insulin, have vitamin D receptors? That's why optimal vitamin D levels are essential for preserving beta cell function and for maintaining insulin sensitivity. Vitamin D has also been found to supply anti-inflammatory benefits, and it helps regulate immune responses. As this antioxidant supplies immunomodulatory effects, it may help reduce the risk of developing type 1 diabetes, which is classified as an autoimmune disease. Plus, new studies suggest that proper levels of vitamin D may enhance the effectiveness of diabetes medications. One study even showed that vitamin D deficient participants who increased their levels to a healthy range experienced an average 55% decrease in the risk for developing type 2 diabetes. So there are plenty of reasons why getting enough vitamin D can work to improve your insulin sensitivity and your blood sugar levels, while also lowering your chances of becoming diabetic. But on the other hand, lacking in this critical vitamin has been found to dramatically worsen your diabetes management. First off, no matter your diabetes status, since vitamin D is essential to your body's ability to absorb calcium, lacking in vitamin D may be detrimental to your bone health. It may also lead to skin conditions, fatigue, and even depression. But a vitamin D deficiency can be especially damaging if you already suffer from diabetes or prediabetes. In fact, research shows that having insufficient levels of vitamin D can impair the function of pancreatic beta cells, which will then lead to reduced insulin secretion. Inadequate insulin production can directly result in elevated blood sugar levels, decreased insulin sensitivity, and an increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes. One recent study even showed evidence that lower vitamin D levels are linked to a higher risk of and a greater severity of diabetic foot ulcers. Plus, as vitamin D carries anti-inflammatory properties and works to regulate immune responses, being deficient in this critical nutrient may lead to increased inflammation and immunity-damaging oxidative stress. Of course, chronic inflammation and impaired immunity can further heighten the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. And while getting proper amounts of this anti-inflammatory micronutrient may reduce your risk of developing type 1 diabetes, being deficient in vitamin D can increase your risk of developing this autoimmune-related type of diabetes. Several other studies have further demonstrated a correlation between lower vitamin D levels and higher HbA1c levels, which suggests that lacking in vitamin D can worsen your long-term glycemic control. So, it's pretty clear that there is a link between low levels of vitamin D and an increase in diabetes-related health complications. But besides soaking up some sun, how can you ensure that you attain proper levels of this essential antioxidant? Well, the recommended daily intake for vitamin D is between 10 and 20 micrograms. Doesn't sound like much, does it? In fact, it can be difficult to attain that amount of vitamin D just from your food. However, there are still some classic ingredients which can lend you a large helping of the sunshine vitamin. For example, try eggs. Egg yolks contain a good amount of vitamin D, and eating 2 eggs can give you around 10% of your daily requirement. Plus, some commercially grown eggs come from chickens that are fed a vitamin D-enriched diet, which increases the vitamin D levels in those eggs. Salmon. One serving of salmon can supply over 65% of your daily requirement for vitamin D. However, it is important to seek out wild-caught salmon when possible, as they contain higher levels of vitamin D and, in general, better nutritional value than farmed salmon. Mushrooms. Like humans, mushrooms can use sunlight to synthesize vitamin D, which means that wild mushrooms will have a higher concentration of vitamin D than mushrooms grown under artificial light. However, certain varieties of commercially grown mushrooms are exposed to ultraviolet light, which boosts their vitamin D content. In fact, it's been reported that a cup of cremini mushrooms grown with the aid of UV light can contain nearly 140% of your daily vitamin D requirement. Other foods with a significant supply of vitamin D include cow's milk and plant-based milks, other oily fish like mackerel, sardines, and herring, red meat, fortified cereals, and orange juice. So be sure to consume at least a few vitamin D-rich foods regularly, and don't forget to go outside for some fresh air, exercise, and exposure to vitamin D-supplying sunlight. Still, it is important to note that getting too much sun can also be damaging. That's why doctors recommend that you aim for 10 to 30 minutes of midday sunlight, a few days per week. And if you plan on being outside for an extended period, you should consider applying sunscreen or try wearing long sleeves and a hat. Well, now you know, there are many vitamin deficiencies that can wreck your blood sugar balance. But being deficient in vitamin D can be particularly detrimental to your glucose control and your health in general. What did you think of today's topic? Which foods do you seek out for their supply of diabetes-fighting vitamins? Comment below and let us know. Before you head out, don't forget to grab your 3 free gifts. Just click that link below. And please like and subscribe. To really show your appreciation for diabetes smarts, you can click the thanks button. Thank you for watching. We hope you're having a diabetes-fighting day.